Hello everyone, welcome back to the video. And today we are going to be talking about what we are actually doing tomorrow.
So tomorrow we are reviewing this awesome 5-star Michelin car that we are getting tomorrow. My first 5-star, and yet we got the white to tire 4, so it's awesome. I'm so happy. I don't want to have this 1-star. But, yeah, we're gonna do a mission with it. We're gonna go with Sage 8. Let's use it. Oh, damn it. Hopefully we can make this one because this is the last stage. I think if we really put some work into it, we can. Oh my god. They didn't even take a bullet. This team is terrible. Especially when it gets to motion control. He's easy to get up. He's just not the very best 5-star route. The problem is me 4-star route. Clementine, Joshua, Glenn, Wim, Carson, Olivia, we're the best guys. The list. I know I'm gonna get a 4-star, but I really don't care. Yeah, well, I do actually, because I need a 5-star. So yeah. The only problem is, though, I need 400 more. Well, 304 more, so. Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. So I hope I get this. I'm so much hoping for this card right here. Yeah, Kenny's amazing. If I do get a 4-star that I don't have, I'm happy, but I'll be really mad if I don't get a 5-star.
Don't kick me.
We're following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
Okay. Let's just an update.
Well, you don't have to
worry about it.